So guys, welcome to another video. This time it's going to be a bit different. I've just got a new spirit box from Infraready and I thought why not test it out. My house is empty. I have Janet the doll down there. I put some motion balls down there just in case and we are just going to let it talk. No interference from myself. I'm going to go downstairs, totally keep out of the way. And we'll see what happens.
I'm sure. Sweet. For me, and also to have a little. Much blessings.
Kings.
And anger. Night.
Fenders.
And catch up. Tins of food.
There's a
can help. What we loves live on the
as you don't wait.
Over 1,000 voting left.
That's great. When you're wearing...
Yeah. All these first UK...
Hayden is bare.
Okay, I go for the shock.
In the past. You're...
3 minutes past. This. We've actually got... So let's
the last act of the show have a guest.
Ask them.
Right.
Right, thank you. Gonna end the session now. Thank you so much for speaking, if you have. Right, guys, so there you go. I hope you enjoyed this little session. As you can see, I wasn't involved at all. I just let it run to see what will come through, so there's no interference from myself. This is the first time I've used that spirit box from Infraredy, Andy Bailey. And so far, so good. So if you like the video, give me a like, subscribe if you are new, and if you are, hello, my name is Mickey. I do lots of paranormal videos all around the country, different styles, different groups, different teams on my own. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.